CBS 2 Sports with Zach Hanley.
The last time Zach Johnson won the Open Championship, he not only brought the claret jug back to Kinnick Stadium, but the Hawkeyes went undefeated in the regular season, and after round two, you might just want to book your Big Ten championship tickets now, because the Cedar Rapids native was rolling across the pond. After a bogey on his first hole, Zach Attack birdied three of his next five, including this long chirper on number four. And everything was working for him today. On 14, Johnson's in the bunker, not a problem. He drops it close to the pin for an easy birdie putt. And then on 18, why not close out the round in style? Yeah, nothing but the bottom of the cup. That putt put him atop the leaderboard heading into the weekend. Zach's 6 under and playing some great golf.
I've seen the trajectory of my game. I've seen where I'm hitting it. I mean, I trust my driver. I trust my irons. I trust my putter. And, everything's been good. I mean, it's just a matter of execution. And when it's just a matter of execution, it's easier to practice and it's easier to go out there and play.
The Big Ten media have spoken, and according to Cleveland.com's Big Ten preseason poll, the Hawks are expected to finish second in the West behind only the Badgers. Now remember, it's just a preseason poll and nobody's played a game yet. But Scotty does come to Kinnick on September 22nd. No doubt that game will have a big say in how the West was won. Three things got Regina back to the state baseball tournament: their experience, their resume, and their mindset. But as Matt Lang found out, three wins next week won't only crown the Regals as 2A champs, but it will make history in Iowa City.
The Regals are returning to Principal Park, and this time, they're not just happy to be there.
The mindset, coming back this year is to finish what we started. This is the 10 seniors. It's the last go around for them.
They've got the experience.
We've been there before. We know what it will take. So we just got to stay calm and execute.
The resume.
Playing at Principal is kind of a different atmosphere. We've played a lot of baseball and we've played some good teams too.
And the mindset.
Our main focus was just to get back. We didn't really care about what seed we got. We knew that whether we got first seed or last seed, we were going to have to do business up there, and that's just what we're going to try to do.
To go make history.
Every single team has made it to state except boys basketball this year. So we're looking to kind of finish it for baseball and get the first state title for our program.
Not only for the Regina faithful.
No Iowa City team has ever won a baseball state championship.
That's been mentioned to us since like freshman year that we could be the first team ever to win for Iowa City, but it'd be pretty cool if we did.
But for their entire city as well. In Iowa City, Matt Lang, CBS 2 Sports.
Karen?